policy probably has been too tight, even given the interest rate levels. And I think a temporary bulge here is a sign that banks are either lending more freely or at least buying securities more freely, and that's something we've needed for a long time. We obviously don't want it to go on a long time at that rate, but I think a little bit of shock and awe on the bank balance sheets is going to be very helpful.
Yeah, so in the last 3 months, the M2 has grown at 12.8% at an annual rate, M2 being broader money definition, and the last 12 months is now up to 7%. So you're saying this could foreshadow a stronger economy?
Oh, I think so. I think it's, so far all QE2 did was it just gave the banks reserves, but the banks didn't use them. They held on to them. They were hungry for excess reserves, and I think it's good that the Fed provided them because they might have shrunk their balance sheets if they had.
Thank you very much for joining us. I'm Larry Kudlow. We're at 1-888-583-5692. Be right back.
More Larry Kudlow next. Running a business is not for the faint of heart. Competition is fierce. Margins are thin. And what you don't know can hurt you. That's why 6 million businesses worldwide are Sage. Software and goods and services from Sage make business smarter and business life easier. A Sage business knows what's happening inside the numbers. We'll be right back. story of our time. That's why you're listening to the Larry Kudlow Show.
Hi, everybody. I'm Larry Kudlow. Let's go right to the call board and talk to Steve, who's been waiting patiently. Hello, Steve.
Hey, Larry. I really enjoy your show every week. And I'm going to say ahead of time for the lack of a New York accent here going from Chicago.
world where the stakes you play for can be just as large as the stakes you dine on, where your toughest decision will be choosing which of the 3,000 slots and nearly 100 table games you'll play first, or which of the 5 unique restaurants with over 500 award-winning wines you'll want to dine in. Just 60 miles from Chicago, but a world away. Four Winds Casino Resort. Live larger. You must be 21 years of age. Please play responsibly.
It is going to be brutally hot and humid for the rest of the weekend. We'll have to watch that. So for the possibility of additional showers and storms and some flooding, we advise Rachel on 5 p.m. Sunday for the sound of heavy, rocky,
I'm sure.
seriously, and I myself take it very seriously.
Yeah.
I mean, I think that is to be avoided at all costs. I don't want to put us in this position. There's a guessing game going on about what it'll mean. I don't want to find out what it means because I don't want to go there. So I've admonished people, when you look at the revenue analysis from this, whatever they are, bipartisanpolicy.org, you can't...